Hey guys, we're back to another video, and today I am here. Finally, we're gonna settle it, and I am going to defeat the white goo and turn him back to my side. So let me evolve to my special powerful form, because I am a Pokemon all of a sudden. I am Pokemon and a superhero. Okay, let me evolve. Okay guys, this is my totally evolved Pokemon form. Yes, I know. I've turned from a fence type Pokemon to a silver type Pokemon. And now I have glowy eyes, which makes me ultimate powerful. So now I can finally beat Ben and catch them all. So, okay guys. This cut to when I'm destroying Ben and turning him back to my side. Stack your Pokeballs ready, my boys. We gotta catch that white goo. Also, guys, by the way, I have turned from a normal fence to an electric fence because I am metal, so I'm a conductor. So know your science and engineering, kids. Bill Nye intro plays. Just kidding. I'm not gonna edit that in. So anyway, guys, here's actually cutting to the 1v1. Just wanted to say how I have, I'm also electric type Pokemon as well. Yes, this whole story has been Pokemon all along! Woo! Yeah! See, you know that's why my profile picture is Pikachu. And I'm electric type Pokemon, get it? Look at me. And also fire.
You. How did you live? Actually, you look way different than before.
I know, I turned obsidian. I've evolved again as a Pokemon. So have you, I can tell.
Oh, yeah, this is some cool armor I found at Kohl's. Pretty nice.
Yeah.
They actually had a 50% off sale. It was nice.
Oh, really? I might go there sometime.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I see.
Oh, yeah, so I'm pretty sure we should probably, fight.
Oh, yeah, 1v1 though. I see, that's what you asked for. So.
Yeah, let's do it till 10, so, you know, it's fair. And then if I win, you're back on my side.
How about this? I'll make the rules, since I was here first. Ready? So, we will do first of 5. If you win, I will join back on the superhero squad to stop sweats. And if I win, you join me and my reign to just destroy everyone, so we can just, you know, be good. So we're the only good ones.
Yes, and no Dr. Doom's powers either, that's not allowed.
Oh yeah, no, I lost that. I don't even know that.
How ready?
I don't have an organized base, okay. So, are you ready? I mean, it's a build battle, so you know you should probably get on that side.
Oh yeah, probably. Well, how come my builds are underneath the ground?
It's not important. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Wow.
I will destroy you! Oh my strength!
No!
Yes, I got you. I don't need to have another scar, but whatever.
Okay, she won that duel. I was going easy on you. Definitely.
Oh
now,
yeah.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Defeat you.
I see your training hasn't done you that well.
Oh. I think I have a little trick up my sleeve with my new evolved form. I mean, you evolved, but I evolved even greater. I have myself some Glorias!
Go.
So I see you've become a sweat, have you?
Maybe.
Ah, that's unacceptable.
Well, I've created a new team known as the Pros. Beaten that one, but just from two wins doesn't mean your skill has shown off.
Well, but it all matters in the end. Whoever wins is the winner. Why did I end up talking like this? And I just went with it.
Okay.
Why is it diagonal? This isn't even even.
Sidekick was your biggest mistake.
Oh, you just got lucky. I'm gonna beat you this time.
Uh-huh, sure. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah.
Advantage of the high ground.
But remember, you're not the master here, which means the master always gets the high ground in
master.
The end. That's stupid.
Well, you're also your own master. You realize that, right?
Ah, dang it. Ah! 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 Ah, no!
Come on.
No!
Where are you?
The heck, man! Oh. I can't. What, 19? What is going on? This lava does more damage than this shotgun. Ah! I can't get high! Ah! Ah!
Seems you can't defeat me. Ah!
You could have one-shot me with that pickaxe, but you're just too weak.
One shot.
See? I beat you even when I was stuck in lava.
No. I got a little cocky there, but this time
yeah,
I won't.
Exactly. That was your fault. But I'm gonna beat you in the end anyway. Dang it. Ah! Ah! Why did I make a door?
What is this? You call this skill?
Yeah, I do have skill. You know, man? I do. You just jelly. Jelly, belly, melly, smelly.
Your insult's so pathetic.
Not as pathetic as your pickaxing skills. Okay.
See, easy as 1, 2, 3 ABC. Not sure what that means, but
let's see about it this time!
Oh no, 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 I can't build. No!
I got you.
Well, my. Okay, we just won't talk about that one, okay?
Sure you don't want to talk about it?
You are close. But you won't win. Yes! 4-4.
You smell like beans.
They call me Bean Boy Benjamin.
You're Bean Boy Benjamin.
Alright, so, oh wait, let me
just kidding, you're only white bean.
Alright, so how are we gonna do this? So I feel like we should have a build battle, and then like, I knock it down or something, and you jump to like that island, right? And then you should be like, I have the high. Yeah, this is the last kill you need.
Yeah, I just need to kill you this time.
Yeah, so like we should build battle normally, and then like I knock it down midway through, and there's no fall damage. And then once you can't build, that means like
wait, how about
I broke it?
Oh,
and
dang, then... I can't get on. No,
part like at the end.
Yeah,
we'll cut it off like after this fight, and then we'll like, and then we'll cut it out and be like, oh, Zach, you can come right now. Yeah, you should like stand on the ledge. All right, wait. So are we gonna build better, or are you just gonna jump there?
Battle.
Yeah, okay. So, also, by the way, when I break it, if you can't build randomly and it's not letting you, that means I broke it, so just jump to the island when that happens. And then okay. Be like, I have the higher ground, white goo, and I'll be like, you underestimate my power, and then jump and then shotgun me in that.
But make sure that you break it down when you're, like,
Alright. See, I told you. 4-4. Now. Now
this
time
it all comes down to
face your death. Oh, and I already know who's the one that answers me.
No, I don't think so. Dang, I can't build.
Where are you?
In the lava. Never mind, because I'm good at Fortnite. I'm good at Fortnite. Oh, damn.
Art. Help. Am I gonna get a pity win? You even hit me once.
Don't worry, I will hit you. I think I'm sick. Where are you?
Can't escape off here. You underestimate my power.
I got you.
No.
I have won.
No.
Which means you're back on my side.
No.
You're on my side.
Fine. You're right. I did lose. I'm sorry for disrespecting you. Wait, who's that?
Who's what?